You're here at Animal Actors on location.
He's running for mayor.
The hardest thing for this guy to do is not to say hi to every single person in the stadium. Come on, bud. Let's bring you back up. I know. This is for everybody. Let's try it.
Fly down here and get it. What show is she in? Spider-Man?
One of the basic movie dog techniques that every good dog needs to know before they go on a movie set. Now, the first thing that we train all our movie stars is a mark. Just like human actors have to hit marks in a scene, so do our animal actors. So I'm going to place this little black square on the stage, and it's going to tell her where to go. All right, Greta, go mark. Good girl. Then when they learn that part, you're going to train them basics like a sit, a nice wave, wave. Good stay, lie down. For those lazy scenes, on your side. Stay. If you're ashamed of yourself, cover your eyes. Stay. Straighten. Good girl. Now we always want to make sure that we have all our behaviors on both sides. So Greta also has other side. Other side. I cover over there. Cover it up. Lay down. Try again. Other side. Cover your eyes. Cover. Stay. Straighten it. Good girl. Very nice job. So far, so good. Right here. Get on your mark. Good girl. That's where it is. Stay right there. Next thing we want her to do is scratch the floor. Scratch it. Scratch. Good. Knock the furniture over. All right, girl. Let's go home. Let's see the brand new floors have been ruined. Have you been an eye dog? How to get yourself out of trouble? Alright, you got the part. You got there, Brenda. Good girl. Stay. Cross your paws. Head down. Head down. Head down, stay. Head up. Good. Head down, stay on your feet, sit. Sit up, stay. Sit, wait, lie down, head down. Head down, stay. All right, that is Greta with the work away. Great job, Don. This is Rodney.
Tweet.
It's too bad Rodney said that movie deal got bumped up to $1 million. That's not enough. How about $2 million? Oh my God, we're having a date with that dude in the deal. Yes, and every time.